Time for Celebrity Fortune Cookie. I'm exposing a lot about myself in this next selection of voices and celebrities. They're not really celebrities. They're celebrities in my life, okay? And I share them with you. The next one is Herman J. Herman J. was my English teacher, AP English, Advanced Placement English, back in the mid-70s. That's right, mid-70s. I don't think he's alive anymore, but he was a heck of a good teacher. And he also ran the film appreciation class. And he had a lot to say about Truffaut and really good filmmakers like that. Here's your fortune. Our brightest blazes of gladness are commonly kindled by unexpected sparks. I think that's something he definitely, a sentiment he might have occasionally agreed with. Our brightest blazes of gladness, brightest blazes of gladness. That's an interesting phrase. I think he probably would have had a better way of putting that all together. But anyway, for you. You've got a bright blaze of gladness headed your way today. That's your fortune. I'll see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day, and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.